Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. This is the Maxon Analog Delay, which is from Maxon's Vintage Series that offers a rugged enclosure and high-quality components. The AD-999 is the upgraded version of the AD-900. This pedal still gives you warm Bucket Brigade delay tones, reminiscent of an old tape delay, but it also gives you true bypass and a separate dry output for sending to another amp or a tuner. And your delay ranges from 40 milliseconds all the way to 900 milliseconds. And as you could tell, it's easy to go into self-oscillation on high repeat levels. And unlike a lot of delay pedals, the delay level knob preserves the dry signal all the way to the fully clockwise position. So let's check out the analog delay at the current settings. I'm playing on a G&L Comanche into a 65 amp Soho. Here's the true bypass signal. Even with a delay level almost all the way up, it still gives you a warm and full analog delay signal. Let's just check out the whole range. So let's go through the whole delay range, starting from 900 milliseconds. And my favorite part about an analog delay is when it goes into self-oscillation. Thank you. that's the AD-999 Analog Delay from Maxon. Check it out at ProGuitarShop.com.